If Discord installation has failed on your Windows, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to fix it. This is the Windows Club. Some PC gamers may encounter the error message "installation has failed" when they try to install the Discord application on their Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. In this video, we will identify the potential causes and provide the most suitable solutions. Let's get started. Method 1. Run the program Install and Uninstall Troubleshooter. Microsoft's program Install and Uninstall Troubleshooter helps you automatically repair issues when you are blocked from installing or removing programs. So you can run the troubleshooter following this guide to install Discord. It also fixes corrupted registry keys. If this doesn't fix the installation has failed Discord error, you can try the next solution. Method 2. Clear Discord local app data. To clear Discord app data folder contents on your Windows 10 or 11 PC, press the Windows key plus R to invoke the Run utility. In the Run dialog box, type %appdata% and hit Enter. At the location, find the Discord folder. Right-click the folder and select Delete. Confirm any additional prompts. Exit File Explorer. Now run the Discord installer and see if the issue is resolved. Method 3. Install the latest version of .NET framework. Next, you need to download and install the latest version of the .NET framework following this guide. It includes a large library of coded solutions to common programming problems and a virtual machine that manages the execution of programs written specifically for the framework. The .NET framework is a Microsoft offering and is intended to be used by most new applications created for the Windows platform. Method 4. Perform a clean boot and run the Discord installer. Clean boot your Windows 10 or 11 device and then run the Discord app installer in that state. Then see if the installation completes without any error. Follow this guide to perform a clean boot. Method 5. Temporarily disable AV software. Sometimes antivirus software can be overprotective and prevent you from installing Discord. The process of disabling the software largely depends on the security software you have installed. So refer to the instruction manual to do that. Generally, to disable your antivirus software, locate its icon in the notification area or system tray on the taskbar. Right-click the icon and choose the option to disable or exit the program. Once disabled, run the Discord setup file and see if the error reappears. Method 6. Install Discord app in safe mode. If no other method has worked for you, it's possible that there is a third-party program or a driver conflicting with the installation process, consequently triggering the error. In this case, you can try to install the Discord app in safe mode. You can follow this guide to install Discord in safe mode. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.